6'3". Wah.
Whatever. 6'2".
Listen, hey, I'm 5'12".
7'5", right?
5'12".
Alright, I'll be back.
Hey, it's me. Oh, wait. You're not friend.
Shit, where am I?
I'm not friend!
You're a foe.
No! That is my back.
Alright.
I don't like being shot there.
I guess
it
this...
seems like a prime place.
No, I'm not. I don't know. Only...
Fuck, it's 9:17.
It's only 9:17.
Okay. I gotta get up early.
Oh. Oh, you know what?
3 is 12, 5 is 8.
Oh, you know what? The back is a cool place to shoot people.
Follow me.
Go, EA, go.
Follow me.
I'll try not to shoot you in the back.
Okay.
Oh, that's the wrong person. Sorry.
Over here.
Oh,
over here. I got it.
Cleared out some stuff.
Dude, did you have it?
God, I didn't have it. Tried.
Yeah, that thing doesn't fare that well against an AK, unfortunately.
B4-2. Ow.
How did I not hit you once?
The damage I gave you.
I'm confused by that, too.
We're back.
You saw me peek, right?
No. I just looked at the corner of the way that I think I just had a line on you for you.
Stalker.
I will do it!
Yeah! Nice!
I was like, I knew he was around the corner, and I'm like, you're just making a lot of noise. Why are you doing this?
Because I was trying to take the point.
This is the way.
It didn't work the way that I intended.
We lined up.
Yeah, I caught that at the very end. Sorry.
No, that's fine. You guys did great.
This is the way. Whoa. Okay, let's do them. I got the cross. Okay. Oh snap.
You're welcome.
Thank you. It takes forever to reload.
Ah!
No!
That is the sound you made.
Ah!
You are dead.
I was using that brain. Well, kind of.
Not the bomb. Oh snap.
Plant the bomb.
And we are here with Top Two, who will be translating today, and also Dennis Simpson from Legend of Sound. It is, yes, extremely, extremely awesome TV. I've been watching the video for arm wrestling for years ago.
Extremely, extremely.
Just some motivation. And if
I need some motivation to bring it on now.
Okay. And at our favorite King of the Table event.
How did that?
Little practice for it. Okay, and we're gonna see what kind of knowledge Dennis has today. Welcome to Rapture, every prediction of the upcoming Rapture at KOC 5.
Over all there.
You know, there's a lot of people who think there's possibilities, which is whatever. I'm probably thinking we're up to all the night long. The Jealousy. We're not thinking we're the best team.
Ooh, nice.
Got him. No.
I am the one, the way your son don't need a gun to get respect up on the street. Under the sun, the best of sons.
What are you listening to, Sniper?
Seriously.
Dennis is also very happy to see you. Big thanks for you to you for popularizing arm wrestling.
because
arm wrestling.
Why is this
arm wrestling?
Over the top.
Didn't know about what arm wrestling is. Now they know.
No soccer.
Because of your work, and yeah, that's very cool.
Hey, Reed.
Oh shit.
Hey, Reed, shut up.
Arm wrestling is a very addicting sport. You have a house of
arms. It's real life.
You have a long shelf life as an athlete. You can do it well. You can do 40, 50, 60, and still be competitive at a high level.
What is
and
happening?
I'm an athlete to use my body to help the world. And I hope even bigger.
I mean, we're talking about arm wrestling.
Over the top, Stallone.
I think we're learning what Reed does with his copious amounts of free time.
He's arm wrestling himself. Motivation.
Yeah, one day, I'm gonna enter them arm wrestling championship.
Gun.
Sometimes you gotta know that some people are just built different.
Is this what I sounded like snoring?
This is not too far off.
No, this is quite not funny.
Honestly, that was more entertaining.
Yeah, that was a little bit more entertaining.
Why am I getting shot by my own teammates? What is happening here?
Okay.
Really? So, first we can start a little practical. So you guys can wait to see just how thick these hands are compared to mine.
Yeah, can we, like, not
thick these hands?
The longest fingers, the thickest hands, the biggest palms.
Biggest palms. Oh, behind us, behind us, behind us.
And we can grab
flank, 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 flank.
Here, we can do this. They moved him to another channel.
Aw, dang it. What the?
To Newerwatch until he figures it out.
We got Tommy.
Yeah, right? Seriously.
I'll remove the server.
Hey, gamers.
Yeah, there you go.
You can go talk in that channel.
Tommy.
Sniper grounded?
I mean...
He is.
He grounded.
I mean, you could go listen to his arm wrestling fetish, I guess.
Yeah.
Oh, boy. I'll pass. Thanks.
Yeah. Yeah, us
so
too.
Are we. Nice job. Tommy. Hi, Tommy.
Rando.
Tommy.
Somebody here random.
Tommy boy.
Man, I didn't even pay attention to that, and I won. Holy
shit.
That's
motivation now. No arm wrestling.
It's alright, just gotta unzip their clothes and you drag them out.
I'm sorry, what are we talking about now?
Throwing fire. I don't know anymore. Don't oh, hello. Go. Oh, really?
Oh.
What the hell?
Good shot.
What the hell, indeed? Why are you alive?
Weapon. I was at your head the whole time.
Was I firing, like, blanks? Is that what was going on there?
I was too!
I don't know, you should see your doctor about that, I think.
I feel like we should both see our doctors. They might have medication for this.
You want to fire blanks, everything's fine.
Tommy thinks that your crosshair is insane, Tash.
It is. It's in the memory.
Tommy needs to stop flirting with you. Throwing smoke.
Nostalgic?
What the fuck does that even mean?
A time before the ops.
I know what nostalgic means.
Literally
before,
hit an E.
In the before times.
It's like, do you know what nostalgic
means? And the long, long ago?
Is that when you yearn for something from your past?
No, I yearn for something from your past.
I thought you would see me, Kool-Aid, so I started fucking shooting. Ah, I fucked up.
I did see you, and I missed my first shot.
You say, hey man, bad shot.
One T going stairs.
Ah, what did I do that for?
Oh!
Moff down!
That's cool. I'm glad Moff hit me, and then I got to watch him die.
Watch out, sucker!
No! I died. I
was trying to win a duel, and Ihei interrupted me.
Could have had that.
I could have had that too!
Could have had that.
There's definitely a guy behind us.
Found
him! Yeah.
Ooh. Tommy, you're looking everywhere but the place you need to look.
Nice buy.
Yeah. Nice.
Coming in hot.
We got this.
We got this, Tommy. We in this, Tommy.
Tell him that.
We in this, Tommy.
We in this.
Tommy,
we in this.
Tommy. Tommy, weird symbol.
That's what they called him back in school.
Ow.
How did I only hit you twice?
Hop!
Slappy.
Oh, that was rude.
Just call Tommy Thomas. See if he thinks we're weird.
Oh no!
You like it?
You like that?
The first shot was good. Second shot, not so good.
The second shot hit you in the head.
It was rude.
I might be a chicken. It's okay.
Yeah, that's how you're riding.
Muff.
Yeah.
Nugs. Let's go. Nuggets.
What do you want?
AK.
What do you want? Uncle.
What?
Yeah.
No.
Ow!
Oh, there's two of you there.
Oh no!
Back in the office.
Oh.
Ooh, nice.
What? I'm gonna play no more. Wow, I'm blind.
I am the one, the way your son don't need a gun to get respect. Your mistake was picking up my gun. Because that means you're gonna die.
I peeked behind it. It looks like person.
Because everybody who holds my gun sucks.
That was a self-deprecation, haha.
It's the truth. Oh shit, sorry.
What the flying fuck? Dude, I like swear I was all over you. Oh no.
Spy, why? Why?
God. That was not
burn,
a good round
Bobby,
for me.
Burn.
I kind of earned that this round, didn't I?
Just go inferno.
Okay, me and Tommy. Gonna bait him.
What? Wait! Don't do it.
Oh snap. I don't know why I did that. Come on, Tommy. Maybe he baited me.
He absolutely did. Oh no.
Oh jeez.
Ooh, Spy, you got hit by fuzz. Just letting you know.
Yeah, just like he killed me.
Oh no! Oh no!
Not Tommy!
A little sketch.
That wasn't that sketch. He's not
sketchy
that
as fuck!
Just joking. Right now, it's a bad time to be out of money.
Gaming. Okay.
Hashtag gaming. Is that what you're doing?
This is Reed's alter ego. That's why he was taking forever.
Well done.
He's good arm wrestling.
Did you bring an axe?
Welcome to the Roughnecks.
Rush subs and referees.
Who's Roughnecks?
Add another word.
Rico Roughnecks.
This is a bug planet. It's afraid.
It's afraid!
You beat me to it.
Apparently the video game's pretty good.
There's a video game?
Yeah, I don't know, I just... Die, fuzz. Die. Oh shit, bad throw.
Jesus. Oh, there's two of you there.
Got two guys?
One for the Ichia.
Throwing a flashbang.
The popping up.
That's over by their spawn.
Oh snap. Nice shot.
Wait a minute, wait a minute, wait a minute. What's this 2v1 shit?
What are you talking about, Willis?
I'm walking. No dude, don't flash bang. Flash batang, flash batang, ga dance.
Flash batang, ga dang, ga dance. Nice try, nice try.
Is this guy real?
I don't know.
Is this guy real?
Damn it. Can't even read your name, Mr. Bob.
Seems like again.
But you gotta say it.
There's too many NAs and I don't know how to pronounce this.
Oh no, I'm sorry, Fuzz!
Dang it.
Oh no! Sabotaged our own team so
much. Bye,
babe. Conscious shot somebody in
the head. Sorry, John.
I was like, wait a minute, I didn't kill him!
It was a good shot, though.
Can you explain to me why little Tiffany deserved to die?
At first glance? Oh no.
Quantum physics books.
All right, GG's everyone.
GG. Jeez.
Jeez.
Cobble. I haven't played Cobble in so long.
The rats. Oh, city.
No, why are we... Oh, man. Man.
Wait, how about Italy? Where's Italy? No Italy? Or did you guys already do that?
We did do Italy.
Earlier we had a chance to...